There is a ray of joy that's in the air, shining brightly as I see, shining gently, surely as ever be, for the eyes that never sleep. From newborn child to trees with falling leaves, from the changes we perceive, showing us the truth in every way, is the law that never sways. What is born will cease to be, what is good will thrive indeed. But to strive beyond the good and bad is the way to sweet relief. Our journey starts when we become aware the ray of joy is everywhere, for us to learn to love and live to
be able to endeavor in arresting such imbalance. And certainly it should be within our agenda to better educate and inculcate in our youngsters the right sense of values and norms. To wish everybody happy Wesak Day. While celebrating this auspicious day, we should also pray for the betterment of our Malaysians' future, as well as the future of this nation. Thank you.
Please recall Yang Berbahagia Datuk Kujingwa, Head of the CID Department of Kuala Lumpur, to say a few words.
Chief Priest of Sri Lanka Buddhist Temple, Sentul, Mr. Matripala Samaravera, President of the Sri Jayata Association. Sorry, I missed out. Yang Berhormat Datuk Sri Keat, Members of Parliament for Pandan, ladies and gentlemen. Well, I'm caught by surprise. I have to give a speech here, but nevertheless, talking as a policeman, I think it is our duty to ensure and to make sure that the really animosities create some religious strife among the community of Malaysia in this multicultural, multi-religious and multi-racial country of ours. I think if everybody maintain our tolerance and respect each other, the country will continue to be harmonious and prosper. So that's all that I can say, and have a blessed Wesak. Thank you very much.
Tokens of appreciation to Yang Berhormat Datuk Sri Ong Tee Kian, is what they call our second guest of honor, Yang Berbahagia Datuk Ku Ching Wah. Kindly come forward to receive your token of appreciation from our most venerable. Guest of honor will be actually making an offering to the altar, and after which what they call the Negaraku will be sung. So both Yang Berhormat Datuk Sri Ong Tee Kian And yang berbahagia Datuk Ku Ching Wa, can kindly come forward, receive the bouquets of flowers, and kindly with the call offer them at the altar. Stand at attention, and the Nagaraka will be played. Datuk Sri Aunty Kian and Yang Berbahagia Datuk Ku Ching Wa will present trays of flags to the flag bearers. Alright, two of them will come forward and receive it from both these guests of honor. And the next item would be with a call. I now call upon our most venerable B. Sri Saranaka Naika Mahathera to present tokens of appreciation on behalf of the Sri Lanka Buddhist Temple and the Sri Jayanti Association for launching of the float procession. Both our guests of honor, accompanied by the most venerable B. Sri Saranaka Naika Mahathera and the president of the Sri Jayanti Association, Mr. Maithripala Samaravira, will go to the front of the gate to commence the moving of the float procession. Thank you. The flag bearers, can you start moving?
Namo Hey. Oh! in between, go in between. Go in between.
Peace. back to the practice of Buddhism because it enhances spiritual growth. This practice is dated back to the time of the Buddha, where there were several occasional signs of misfortune. Since then, chanting has been done to calm down the mind and bring blessings.
Mickey Mouse? The place is... where are you?
In Pasar.
Pasar, Sentul.
叫后面要不来，应该叫后面一起来。他，你还跑了，叫跑。啊？见不了啊？没有，我们前面。对，jalan。
睡。
Throw on Jalan Sentul.